Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Little Miss Tyra Wallace. Sorry I've been slacking lately. I've been like so lazy to make another video because my hair has been growing. I've been working and like, sorry, half my face is beat. So I just came back from Sephora. Got myself the new Fenty Beauty products. Got the foundation and the like the color sticks. I'll make another video on that soon. I'll tell you guys what color I have. Like, so the Sephora guy beat half my face, like left my eyebrows done undone and all this, but I'm coming to y'all with a natural hair journey video today, and I think we're gonna do a length check. So I cut my hair in April and it is now September, so we'll see how long it is. This is like freshly washed hair. I just came out of the shower and I just went to the mall. Ooh, it's getting long. So we'll see how long it is. It's pretty curly right now. Sorry guys, like don't blame me. This hair is like, it is crazy. Anyone going natural, you'll know the struggle. Like, this is hard to deal with. So we'll do the ends right now. And the shrinkage is so real. So the ends are coming to like a little bit past my collarbone. We'll see on this side. Yeah, a little bit past my collarbone. Let's see the front. Oh my God, it's tangly. Okay. So the front, it's coming just a little bit past, like, I don't know, here, I guess. Past my nose, like upper lip. Let's try that again. And like, look at this glow from that Fenty Beauty. Shoot. So I'm gonna say lip. Let's see the sides. The sides are a bit shorter. Sides are coming here. Yeah, guys. This is my burn from like curling my hair like a year ago. It's fading though. So overall, my hair's growing so much. I'm so proud. And the curls are like so real. I never had curly hair. I used to like relax my hair like every 5 months, 6 months, every year. And I just use a string to get that little high poof. I'm gonna put it back in quickly. But yeah, that is my length check. How many months? April, May, June, July, August. 5 months after the big chop. And it's already a little bit past my collarbone, so I'm super excited. It's really hard for me not to touch my hair. Like, I know I'm not supposed to, but I'm just having struggles because I always want to do new cute things with it because it's like in that awkward length where you can't do anything. I literally just like get a string and I put it in a little high poof like almost every day because I don't really know what to do with my hair. Yet, until it gets a little bit longer, should be able to do some cute things, hopefully. Oh, Jesus, glow is real. And I'll come to you guys, I think, with either like a wig haul next or a Fenty Beauty tutorial next. But I know you've all seen hundreds of those on YouTube already, but I'll let you know what shade I am. Like, I literally have it all over my face already. This guy didn't even do my eyebrows. What the hell? But yeah, I just do a quick little high poof. I just tuck the strings in. It's my daily go-to hairstyle. I think I'll make like another video tomorrow because I've been slacking, as you all know. But thank you guys so much for watching my video. If you want to slip it back, I don't even slick it down or anything. Like, it's good to go. But yeah, please subscribe for more videos, hit the notification bell, and thank you for watching my channel. Bye, little Miss Tyra Wallace fans.